The Reagan administration has proposed making airbags or automatic seatbelts mandatory for new cars. Critics urged immediate action. And finally, a federal report today predicted possible catastrophic warming of the earth by the 1990s with the strong climate change. I'm Jessica Savage in New York. More news later on this NBC station.